Hello boys and girls. One week on my shoulder employed. Just beaten a big guy on the ball with a bunch of balls. Ha ha ha, so tough now, are you? I want to look around in this place a little bit because this is an interesting map. I bet they have a dilapidated companion cube somewhere here. But I'm also going to collect this one. Yoink.
Owl. This glyph creates a flying golem by reviving dead roots. After coming to life, the golem immediately ascends in search of a living being. When it finds one, it rushes toward its prey and collides, scalding its victim with an explosion of color. The more color the golem is charged with, the farther it sees and the greater the damage it does on collision. However, if too much color is used, the golem will be unable to absorb the surplus and simply explode.
Again, the combat glyphs be simple.
Thank you.
what we got. Silver. Oh, this is silver. Yeah, but I want to. Oh, this is like the messages. So we'll keep some silver on me, but I will also keep some elsewhere. Won't you keep some of that gold and green in reserve now? Thank you. check that lady who would be persecuted next, I think. Okay, but she's here. I might not make it within this cycle, so I'm gonna step in here anyway. What's happening with the mouse here? Yeah, she's in the next room. I haven't been here for a while, so I will check out this room as well. I think all the books are the Divine Comedy here. See? Oh, is this like game reference to Dante's Inferno? It better not be. I'm guessing it's some other thing. I don't think we can interact with anything here. Mouse, behave. If I have to lower my mouse sensitivity or what. Is there a secret here? No. Oh, I can see her from the mirror. Did I always see her from the mirror? Hello. Oh yes. Ah, I don't have enough to give her 400 blue. Yeah, I don't have nearly enough to give her. So this is one of the sort of. This is one of the main quest things, or the main line things that I haven't been able to achieve. I haven't been able to fulfill her need for color. I'm gonna try though, but not immediately. I'm going to try and move through a few other chambers and then move to the cougar lady who is in danger now. Okay, she's here. I could harvest that mine, but there's also a mine here, so... Let's move here. Try and make it to the cougar lady during this cycle. Hello. this map, if this was not obvious. This chamber. Chambers have secret locations behind them, like the one of the mines has like a secret passageway that leads to a whole other place where there is no color magic.
Sisters will kneel before you.
Buzzing about. Oh, hello! Hello, where'd you go? Ah, oh, this map has like three exports because it's kind of tricky, I guess. Complex. Yoink. Okay, I want to go back to that tree, and there's one thing that I want to see in that part. Mm-hmm. traces some gold, because the lady that I'm going to likes gold. I know that if I move past the ships, yeah, so I will end up in the main map now. Let's try to move fast.
Accuse this sister of an attempt on the Creator's life. We will subject her to a trial and test her for heresy.
I was just literally there. In any case, for now I'm just sort of trying to catch whichever brothers I can and fight them. We have predators. Let's see what happens. Well, this is like flying tumbleweed. This is a new kind of thing. It's some sort of
lost souls are like that.
Ooh, no.
The dream.
Okay, I'm going to load from a little bit earlier then. I'm gonna load from here. Go back into the ridge. What's in here? And let's see where we can go from there. anybody else who's in danger now. That seems to be the theme here, that many things are random. Okay, let's gather these saplings and saplings.
I am the color of your power and fame.
Oh, is that the thing? Is this singing altar thingy what's putting her in danger? Like, the sisters are starting to resist and build some contraptions to thwart the turrets or whatever.
Check them out. In between the rock and...
So they appear and then they just dissipate off. Okay, I'm gonna check out my book. Regardless of what I do, the next sister in danger will be random. Gimme, 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 gimme. I don't think I got it. Anyway, let's step out there. Accidentally cut the recording. Wasn't my plan. Which violet have I got? Violet and blue. Okay, I'm not going back here, so back to the original plan. Let's try to catch her in time. In time now. Quickly, let me buff myself up in case there are unwanted thingies in here. This crow-like thing before. Although it might have been just plain confies. Trees. So, how much do I have? I think in tree growing it's useful to not have silver in my pocket. Right, let me change up my stuff here. Thank you. random growths here. Ah, that didn't take much at all. Okay. So let's plant another violet one. Okay. Not full, but still quite good. Although the advice goes that you shouldn't grow the mistress's color in her own garden, so I'm gonna try. Let's say green is always a good idea to have around. What? Oh shit. Oh. Oh, it broke out now, didn't it? Stay away from me. Oh, wrong button. Shit.
Lost souls.
No. Don't give me the platitudes here. I don't have a save from that point, so I need to.
The dream.
Shh. I need to move from that point again. Also, I don't think the crow showed up until I picked up one of those thingies. So, yes, this quick save here. I've sorted out this whole getting into this place situation. I'm going to start a new episode. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in a minute.